Catholic Diocese of Sioux Falls and Rapid City have released guidelines on how parishes can start holding public masses again. In a joint statement, both dioceses say public masses can't start before May 15th. Each parish can decide when it feels comfortable holding public mass again. The diocese reminds parishioners you still need to practice social distancing and proper hygiene. Parishioners are also dispensed from the obligation to attend Holy Mass on Sunday until further notice.